Already we discussed about one of the example of which were asked in one of the gate exam. So pipeline always gives you the 4 to 6 marks in gate. So you have to remember that. And so this is very simple example. Try to listen and try to understand. It's very simple example. It is also one of the gate question asked in previous one of the gates. So here consider a 5-stage pipeline, okay, which allows all the instructions except the memory based instructions. So memory, we are getting from memory management, right? In memory management, whatever instruction is memory, from we have to take from memory or we have to keep it from memory, from our cache to memory, then it is the memory based instructions. So program contain 40% of the instructions as a memory based. When the instruction is memory based instruction, then the penalty in the pipeline is 4 cycles. See, observe that in previous example they talked about pipeline stages. They given here stages. Here they said directly 4 cycles. Penalty will be directly 4 cycles, or you can say 4 stalls. How many? This is the question. Actually, we have to find out how many stalls created during the execution of the program. So our solution will be, you have to do analysis like this every time. See, analysis will be 5-stage pipeline. What is the given? It is the given one, 5-stage pipeline. Then we have to define things. What is this? All the instructions without memory based, means other instructions except memory based. This is instructions with memory based or not optimized. And it will take 4 cycles or 4 stalls. It will take 0 stalls. Here, see, now we are going into the actual solution. Here it is the outline, what we need to do. If it is, it will be other instruction, then 0 stalls or 0 cycles. If it is memory based instructions, stalls. How many stalls? 4 stalls. Here our program is divided into two parts. What they said, program contain 40% of the instructions are as memory. 40% are memory based instructions and remaining other 60 are other instructions. So in 60 these are overlapped, so we will get 0 stalls. Okay, here not overlapped. Are you getting my point? In 46 not overlapped. Here there is a cycle S4, S3, S2 and S1. Then you will get like this. See, you are sending one thing till 4 cycles you have to wait. You don't give any input these things. After 4 cycles you will get output, branch address is available here. Then only you are able to give some input over in stage 1. Some C1 or car 1 or something like that. So you will take 4 cycles to do that. So our final motto is to how many stall cycles are created during the execution of the program. This is the our question. So what we need to find out? Stalls in the pipeline during the program execution. What is that? 0.6 into 0 stalls plus 0.4 into 4 stalls. It will give 1.6 as the cycles created during the pipeline, or you can say or stalls. Okay, and we'll explain other examples also. See, try to understand it very clearly. First define problem like this and understand what are the given things, and then define like this, then calculate the all the other things.